These two are both really strong. It's quite a preliminary bout. Always like watching Choi, because you never know what he's going to do. Adjustment from last time, he went big in the counterattack, so he showed big and then went small. Nice setup. Just doing the windmill. Quick and loose method. Although in that case, it wasn't actually that quick. Though to be fair, it is harder to do that with gloves on. Well, totally whiffed it there. This is a fast-paced bout, I gotta say. Oh. they're saying, and I can't read the lips of the referee, but whatever he said, Steph seems to agree with him, or at least can understand the explanation. It is an uncommon recurring call. Attack and counterattack, no, and then they both remise, and so it's the attacker's touch. That's... I thought that was a yellow card. Yeah. Attention. Isn't it 13? I thought that was the opposite. I coached it too.